Do you know the difference between proper fraction, improper fraction, and mixed fraction? Let me show. This is called proper fraction. This is called improper fraction. And this is called mixed fraction. There are other three types of fraction. If you know, then comment below. Thank you.